Over the years, I've had three dental practices, and we've maybe fitted 25 surgeries, and we would use one company and then we'd use another, or we'd use individuals to do the fitting, and I was never very satisfied with the service that we were getting, and there was often post-fit issues that just didn't get resolved. I was recommended DB Dental when we were needing a new surgery fit in 2013 by a colleague of mine, and he'd been really delighted with the service that he'd had, so I thought I'd give you a go. So in 2013, I needed just one surgery replacing, which DB Dental did. And quite frankly, I was really impressed with how they just brought all the trades together and got it done and dusted really quickly and efficiently, which as a dentist, we know that the downtime of a surgery is money, it's profit, it's huge. So to have someone to come in and do it and do all the snagging in such a short planned space of time was really cool. In 2015, I bought new premises and I was relocating that practice to these new premises that we're in now. And so we had three new surgeries and the old surgery was coming across as well to be refit as the fourth one. And it was a really tricky build, this one. It's listed, a grade two listed building, loads and loads of different nooks and crannies. And I hate to think as to what the engineers were thinking as they were fitting everything. It was like really, really tricky. But and also we messed them around with loads of time frames and they never complained once, and they were always going, yeah, no, we can do that date. Oh yeah, no, we can go back another 2 weeks. And quite frankly, they were really, really cool. So I've been delighted with the service. Yeah. I was really specific in the design, as in I really knew what I wanted, but also I needed help with that design as well, because I wanted everything to be very functional and clean. And you can possibly see behind me the tall splashbacks which go from the bottom cupboard up to the top, because we wanted it to be seamless in a hygiene point of view. And I think it's testament to working with DB Dental that they were just really cool to embrace any of my ideas, but also to suggest better ones. And the insides of the cupboards are really cool. There's little pockets to pull this, that and the other out, and we just love it. And I think a key thing was that we could work together and we could get something that was better than maybe both of us would have got from thinking about it individually, because it was specific to what we wanted and to the specialities that we have at our practice. So this equipment's been in, what, maybe 5 years, and some of the equipment was brought over from the other practice, and that looks like brand new as well. So I'm really pleased, yeah. The problem with dental equipment that I'd had in the past was if you buy cheaper equipment and you're only getting it mended on as and when basis, that it just seems that things are breaking down all the time and the costs just keep going up and up. One of my colleagues at another practice, he suggested that we get the service contract with DB Dental, which to me it sounded like a lot of money, but actually once we've reviewed the costs over the years that DB Dental service contract has been relative to what we used to pay as things were breaking down, I would say it's much better value for money, but it's actually things not breaking down as much and as often, which has been the real money saving, so that the practice can keep going. With the service contract, we get a guaranteed response time in, it's 24 hours, or they loan us equipment, which again is really, really good. If your compressor goes down, you're probably going to have it back up and working maybe within a couple of hours. I've been asked the question, would I recommend DB Dental? Obviously, I would not be doing this video if I didn't really want their business to be a success, because to us, they've been very, very fair, and their prices, in my opinion, are very good value. And yes, I would recommend DB Dental.